My influences are the history of the subject matter. It gets me going. Now, I'm known for doing all kinds of techniques, so that's why I hesitated. My influences usually relate to being inspired by maybe another paper cutter or something like that. But in this case, the story behind the whole show was my motivation.